So now let me show you the difference between those two models. Like this is a DC motor, this is an AC motor, and very heavy. First, let me show you the difference between the AC and a DC motor from the sound. I mean from the voice, from the motor working voice. First, check the DC motor, read one and DC motor, check out. This is the AC motor, let me check out. So you will find out that the voice, AC motor is a kind of a lower, and the RPM is only 40 RPM. This DC is kind of like the sound, the voice is kind of very, a little bit more higher, and the speed is faster, it's 60 RPM. Alright, so now let's one by one to check out what's going on when we're making the juice. So you guys see, here is it's working, and the here's the juice, and there's a pop here. All right, let me show you. So kind of very fresh. I mean, yeah, it's very fresh. Wow. Wow. It's a watermelon taste, very pure, very organic, very fresh. All right, and that's not. For now, let's check in what's going on for the AC induction motor for the watermelon testing. Here we go. You will find out the voice is really, really quite very lower level the voice than the DC motor, and the speed is 40 RPM, so it's kind of much slower than the DC motor. Check out the color. It's very, really, very fresh, right? Very rich. I think the result is perfect. Yes.